In the nearest future, I guess the most right thing is to follow the previous ideas, the open internet for everyone, and apply this idea, this this basis for current technology changes and policy development.